My entire life I've been criticized for my point of view on the world. You try to force me to conform, but I refuse to fall in line with what you want me to think, because I won't. You'll argue with me just like you argue with your brothers and sisters over your preferred cult of personality, because it's easier for you to argue with each other than work with one another to create peace. If only you realize how this world is so fucked up. Feel like I don't belong here in this world that just sucks. I wish that everyone would wake up and see the world as it actually is, but they won't. They say the world to me. Admittedly, I laugh at the people who claim you're free. Cause how can you be free if you don't get to choose what you get to do with your life? You're forced to slave yourself from 9 to 5, 80 plus hours a week, to just barely receive what you need to live from an ever-increasing paywall set by those who live in the luxurious luxury of your suffering. And they tell you that there is no other option, because the other option is somehow morally wrong. That's why you're sent to a 12-year indoctrination center, so you'll end up being nothing more than a mindless drone who simply falls to beat to their capitalist realm. If only you'll realize how this world is so fucked up. I feel like I don't belong here in this world that just sucks. I wish that everyone would wake up and see the world as it actually is, but they won't.